All right, so I'm gonna do a time-lapse rendition of a mini-me version of the brown swirl cut. This was a pretty big hit the other day. It's so pretty in person. These videos never do justice. Maybe if I had studio lighting or something. So I have 30 milliliters mixed up because I'm gonna try and knock out the brown one and the fire swirl at the same time, kind of back to back. So I'm gonna throw this on time lapse and hope for the best.